Okay, here we have the track and field cabinet. So the way you turn it on, it just open up the coin door, and there's a power strip in there. Just reach on in there, flip the switch, and the marquee light came on. So now what you gotta do is, there's a button here, right here, red button, that starts up the PC. And it'll boot up in a little bit.